The weather is definitely changing.
That's a finished bait.
So yeah, not Pier. And unlike the other fishing spots in Durban, it's not busy. I'll be fishing a whole day session. You're allowed to fish here from 6 o'clock in the morning to 6 o'clock in the afternoon, and I will be taking full advantage of that. And I'm just tying this clip on. I like this clip, it makes it a lot easier. So that's just a figure 8. The one thing that's a must when you have this clip here is a split ring plier. So yeah, that's a tip. And then I'm gonna use a trace I showed last time, standard full metal. Alright. Pull it down there. It's in. Okay, I just prepped everything up. This is my first time of videoing a bait demo, so let's do this. So I just have the head. The dangle is through it, but all I want to do is just shape it. Not too much, just a little bit. Actually, I think the scissor will be easier. Scissor. So that actually works much, much better. Okay, it's decent. We don't need too much distance here, so it's fine. So down there, just gonna skin this fillet here. There's lots of peckers, you don't have to skin it. You can just take the scales off. Skin it a little bit. Didn't do a very good job, but that's okay. So it'll do it, it'll work. So that's that. Oh, managed to get on. So that's going in the water. Let me hook. Actually, before I put the hook in, just wanna so everyone knows how we do this. Cotton grabs. Just get the hook in. Okay, so I'm just securing the head. Couple times this way. Should I find it better if I just go over my thumb there? Okay, so I got my three fillets here. I'm gonna just slightly tap. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here. Water is a bit clean, so I'm gonna chuck this on one side, just like that. I'm not gonna put too much because I'm gonna cover it. So we're going there. Yeah. fill it. I like to finish it off because last thing you want, the head coming off. Okay. Here we go. So we got bloody side, a bit of eye there. Hopefully it gets a bite. Wash rounds. It's a finished bait. It's a bit of a smallish bait. So hopefully we get a pull on this. I don't know if you can see the bung, but it's there. Hey! I'm gonna chuck this one a little bit deeper. Any cattle? Back on the boat. Just try and fill up this well. Okay, third throw. Top bung. Two hooks. First throw we blanked. Second throw we got a small quarantine. Now let's see what happens. Got some bait there, chuck it back in. Trying a bit of oki, see what happens. Hopefully we don't lure in a big moray eel. Big eel, I think. No head shakes. Look at the size of this thing. Bring it up. Look at this thing. And that's my cattle from earlier. We have to be careful of this guy. Bit of an update, guys. It's been quiet. Okay, I was catching a couple of small carrows, blacktail. Put a couple out. Now the two rods are just there, waiting for a bite. I'm gonna play around with a small stick, And yeah, I'll let you know if anything happens. It's about, no, it's about 2:30. High tide is at 4:00. Let's hope something comes through the channel and we hook him. Okay,
sharp.
Be tight. That's a big boy. Putting big pressure on the fish, guys. Cut me off my leader. Trying a new leader after they are hiding. I'll finish this thing off with the risotto. Risotto finish. What you got there? Looks like a damsel or sergeant major. I think it's a damsel. How's the colors on this one? Chuck him back. Well done, Dad.